James Webb Space Telescope has done it, folks. The very first set of full-color images from the Webb Space Telescope have been released, and I'll say they do not disappoint. Orbit. Beyond the blue. The first image of the big reveal was something that was already shared by US President Joe Biden and Vice President Kamala Harris yesterday, during an exclusive White House briefing. The image of the galaxy cluster SMACSO72, which is said to be the deepest, most detailed infrared view of the universe to date, containing the light from galaxies that has taken many billions of years to reach us, and Webb captured it in a day's time. Webb's infrared imaging allowed NASA to see even the faintest of galaxies, which appear like red jewels in the image. Bill Nelson explained, "If you held a grain of sand to the sky at arm's length, that tiny speck is the size of Webb's view in this image. Galaxies galore within a grain, including light from galaxies that traveled billions of years to us." The second image is the exoplanet spectrum of the hot gas giant WASP-96b. Webb's infrared technology allowed NASA to see a detailed spectrum that revealed the presence of hot vapor in the exoplanet's atmosphere. The exoplanet is closer to its star than Mercury is to our Sun. The third image is of the Southern Ring Planetary Nebula, aka NGC 3132, taken by two of Webb's instruments, NERCAM and MIRI. There's two stars, of which the dimmer one is locked in orbit with the brighter one. Webb took a picture of the dying star cloaked in dust, a first-of-its-kind image, in unprecedented detail. In thousands of years, these delicate, gaseous layers will dissipate in surrounding space. Webb will transform our understanding of how stars evolve and influence their environments. The fourth image is a galactic high five from Stefan's Quintet, where we see five galaxies, four of which are interacting. These are colliding galaxies that are pulling and stretching one another in a gravitational dance of sorts. This is also Webb's largest image to date, containing more than 150 million pixels and constructed from 1,000 image files. And lo and behold, the fifth and last image of the reveal is truly a grand finale finisher. It's the Carina Nebula in its entire glory. We see galaxies, baby stars, clouds of gas and dust. Webb's new view gives us a rare peek into newborn stars in their earliest, rapid stages of development. Truly a cosmic delight. All I do know is that this is just the beginning, and James Webb is just getting started. Every week, NASA will release more images, more data, and more glimpses into the cosmos. It's only onwards and upwards from here for all of humanity. Or, as the legendary Carl Sagan once said, somewhere something incredible is waiting to be known. Orbit. Beyond the blue.